Cheers, guys. What a lineup tonight, man. Stuart, freaking Matt, Gary, Queen, India, Jim Bostic. It's ridiculous, man. And Mr. Riley Smith, who's been a brother of mine for 20 years, man. 20 years.
Skills, Kane.
Some of you may know.
What a dick.
So, everybody knows I can't start this song right. Okay, so the fact is that some of you may know this song, and it's a little thing I'd say before is I wrote this song to apologize to women for the way that I am. Let's take it. things you'll ever tell a rider. Just don't stand up today, cause it smells like rain. You and me, let's start the fire in the fighter. Cause hell bent to find a way, wanna ride me, babe. And it dresses in black and it shines in silver and leather. And a distant drum beats inside his ear. Oh, and wise men say that he could have been born just yesterday. Cause even the bravest of all men had a sense.
I was doing a film up in Calgary. God, I think I don't even want to say the year because that's how long we've been friends since all night and how old he is. But he flew up to Calgary and we sat down in my hotel room and wrote this song. And it's one of my favorites that we wrote. It's called Dusty Rose. This is my first singer that ever came out. Miles is in the room tonight, produced by a beautiful man, Bob Ezrin, who did Pink Floyd, The Wall, Kiss Destroyer. The list goes on and on. He's working with Andre Bocelli right now, is that right? Is that the guy's name? I'm sorry.
Dreamer, will I bear when the Lord in kiss me? He said, you got me on your cottage and a good wild and daddy in me. I got $93. This little lady too silly. So let me go.
Song?
I don't even know what this is. This, I don't know. I think it's a. Oh, it's a Carlsberg.
Don't do it.
Is it like a weird soccer thing? Is that what it's called? Or football for you guys, people? I don't have anything else up here, man. I'll take a guess. So, I was on this TV show called Leverage. Can't remember how it goes right now.